welcome back to his unholy dwelling. Do you dare step into the realm of John Q Discord? Seriously, I would not mess with him. I mean, after all, he spent millions of years in the realm of Equestria. And trust me when I say, he did not spend at least 30 years in Evil Academy to be called Mr. John Q Discord. Thank you very much. So, yeah, let's just continue our way through here. Whatever. Hey. I do not approve of that. Let's make our way through here. Skip on through there. Yeah, I didn't think there would be any way how to get through that. Ooh. Not complaining. So speed our way through here. And of course, now that we're back in this territory. Okay, Spike, now would be a good time for your assistance. Give me something good. One up is decent, but that's not really what I'm looking for. I'm looking for health. Big health at that. Big health. Why did I need Pegasus wings? Well, I got them. How much you want to bet that? Oh, well, it was enough, but then I foolishly wasted it, so... whatever. Now, at this point, we're just relying on E-Tanks to get us through these. Oh, come on! That's my thought. And I think I got a better idea. One second. And we are back. Sorry about that, I just felt like you should not have to suffer through me just trying to get through, more health. Because, really, it would not be worth it. And I can't destroy that. I can't destroy Scootaloo's wing! Gah! No. No. No, 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 no. No way it's going down like that. Falter now. Just make our way through there. Yeah, there's probably an easy way of doing this, but whatever. What? Yep, yep, you can say it. I'm bad. That was terrible. Hopefully... they didn't have anything for me. Oh well. Good news is, we made it to the Kitty-Mar Crusader bot... Tron... thingy, and I... shit, I just realized. How am I gonna deal with them? Oh. was that? There goes that. Okay, I got a bit panicky, but so long as we take our time with this, this should be no problem. Though I'm emphasizing should. You and I can't promise that much. I'm pretty sure you're dead now. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie. That stage probably could have gone a little better. In fact, don't contradict me. It should have gotten better. So, yeah, let's just get more E-Tanks because I only have enough room to get exactly one more E-Tank, and I can't do that. So, whatever, let's just continue onward here. Who knows, maybe if I'm lucky I could finish this run in this part and just put this behind me. But yeah, the whole, high-risk, high-reward thing, it definitely shows. And as far as my stupidity, you bet your sweet ass it definitely shows. Damn it. Ooh! Well, that was awesome. You gotta admit, that was cool. Also, I don't know what the hell I was trying to do there. Let's just pretend that that did not happen. Just go for Twilight. Foul on that. You saw it. That was foul. I'm also calling a foul on that. You out, Twilight. That was a foul. You know damn well that one was a foul. It's a foul. Because I'm in a foul mood after all the crap you're putting me through. I don't even know. Go! Shiza. I'm just waving. That should not have hit me. Yeah, you take that explosion. You will like it. Son of a bee. Ooh. Yeah! Look at all these explosions! Yeah! So freaking awesome! Show them the power of rainbow explosions!
But that almost killed me.
Whatever. Let's just move on. We're here with Applejack. Let's fly out of danger. I have no idea what sort of theme I was going for, but we were flying out of danger. Oh, come on, that totally should have gotten a hit. I'm calling bullshit on that. You hear me? 100% pure, straight up bullshit. Yeah! That's how we score that hit. Must fly out of danger! Come on, just a few more hits. Just a... Whatever. Just take it as it is. Now let's get the flutters out of the way. That's not getting the flutters out of the way. Okay, so I have 5 lives if I include this one. I have no doubt we can get through the ponies. It's just the Discord machine that worries me the most. And for good reasons, apparently. Okay, so nearly full health for Rarity. Let's do this. Cheating, Rarity. You're cheating. I don't care, it's part of your AI. You're still cheating. Stop cheating, Rarity. Yeah, do a dive kick into there. Because we're gonna show Discord that we mean business. So now the main question is, how do I... Something tells me I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to... Great, so we're back to the strategy. I was trying to go away. Thanks for denying me that. Oh well. Let's just try and speed our way through this. Even though I... don't see that happening anytime soon. So I gotta check back on the footage. I wonder, did I do... Ow. Anytime soon. Ah, no, 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 no. What the? What? sorry, what? What? That makes no sense. Game. I dodged that. Game, stop lying. So yeah, who here thinks I'm gonna suffer a game over of epic proportions? Gonna be a waste anyway, so why not? See? It's wasted anyway. I'm not gonna waste my S tank though. That's just being completely wasteful. Yeah, just die. Die. Okay, and we're back. I've already taken care of the main six, and I've gotten all my E-tanks back, spike calls, what have you. I'm already at an hour 42 minutes, going on 43 here. I mean, obviously, I know what I have to do. Again, that necessarily doesn't mean it's gonna be easy. Just gonna say, spike some health would be much appreciated, and I don't need Pegasus wings. In case you've already forgotten, she's a Pegasus already. And there's no way I'd survive without an E-tank, so... I do not see this ending... well. No. Not doing this again. At least not like that. No. We're so close to this, we are not losing our progress here! Finally! Gotten through that annoyingness of annoyance. I probably... enough for one more. Okay. My goodness. Only one more stage left. Can I do this? Magic question of the day. Probably not, but I can keep denying myself for as long as possible. Let's Let's just try and get through all of these, and I can't get to that one, no matter how much I want to try. Oh no! Huge, terrible explosion. An explosion trail did not follow me. It don't matter. That's not important right now. Yep. Should have seen that one coming. Could you, do that? I'm gonna give this one a shot. I will give this one a shot. Despite my efforts in the past have gone. Oh, yeah. If I don't do this here and now, heads will be a-rolling. My god, those heads will be a-rolling. Well, those heads be rolling. I tell you that much, they be rolling. Damn it. If I had one more E-Tank, I could have done it. Oh. But apparently, I found a sweet spot. You know, if done properly, we may not need any tank, but that, again, if done properly, which clearly that's not going to be possible. It's doable. Don't get me wrong there. Meh. Dude is extremely well. And just for good measure, rainbow dash it. Oh, so that's it. Rainbow dash run is officially over. Let's just end this right here and now. Double Sonic Rainbow! It's over. It's over! As far as videos go, this one was shorter than all the other runs. Time-wise, though, according to my ticker there, I don't think this is the fastest. In fact, I highly doubt it's the fastest, so I'm gonna naturally assume it probably took the longest. I'm gonna have to recheck the footage just to double-check it, but until then, fight Rainbow Dash for everlasting harmony. And fly towards freedom. So what are my thoughts about Rainbow Dash? Pretty much everything that's been said holds true. She is pretty much the berserk attacker. You have to use her properly, and I'm using this in capital letters and air quotes, properly. Otherwise, you're just gonna end up getting huge amount of damage dealt to you. True, if you do time your attacks properly, you can deal heavy damage to your enemy. If you can do heavy damage, that is, but... this one... again, like the rare rerun, I'm not regretting anything, but... I'm sorry, as far as what I've dealt with so far, you know, between Megapony and Fluttershy, these two are at the bottom. But that's just because of how they handle, not because of who they are. I'm just saying that right here and now. Yes, fly through the skies of Cloudsdale. Maneuver our way through the clouds. For eventually, we brought back Twilight, Fluttershy. Well, we were Rainbow Dash this whole time, but we brought her back anyway. Along with Rarity, Applejack, and even Pinkie Pie. So now, let us scale our way through these mountains. The apple fields of Sweet Apple Acres. And eventually, we finally make our way back into Ponyville. Where it's not just Spike, or Apple Bloom, Sweetie Belle, or Scootaloo of the Kingdom Hearts Crusaders that are waiting for us, but also the two royal princesses, Trollestia and Luna herself. So with that, I thank you for putting up with me. I'm not even going to say watching this, because who would want to see failures at this magnitude?
You get the idea from here. This has been Eizen the Broniac. Join me next time for when we meet the next character. Who is it? Just watch and see. Later, pony.